Clear. Just within the time allowed, on to the jump off. And the time to beat was 31.590. That's held by Cassandra and Kristen Scovrider. And that's a fault-free jump.